back with you on American Idol. It's been an incredible night of Disney music with all the contestants leaving everything on the stage tonight. Great job, all of you. Thanks to Sophia Carson and John Batiste as well, and to John Stamos for helping the Idol shine tonight. Now, over the break, the vote closed, and I just literally seconds ago got the results right here. In no particular order, I'm going to start to build your top seven. Dim the lights, and here we go. Good luck. After the nationwide vote, live coast to coast, the first person to make it through to your top seven, America, is Chase. Congratulations, Chase. You have made it. The second person moving forward in the competition after the live vote is Casey. Congratulations, Casey. You got it. Based on your live vote tonight, the next person to make it through to your top seven is gonna be Willie. Congratulations, Willie. Who else will join these three in the top seven? It's gonna be Hunter. Congratulations, Hunter. You're in. America, you've also chosen, after that nationwide vote, live here tonight, Caleb. Caleb will sing again next week. Congrats, Caleb. Two more spots to fill. Five contestants want them. Who will it be? Some Disney magic for Grace. Congratulations, Grace. All right, will the others come to the center of the stage to your marks? We're down to Deshaun, Alyssa, Arthur, and Cassandra. Only one spot remains. The final person moving forward in the competition tonight, after the live, coast-to-coast, real-time vote, is Arthur Goddard. Congratulations, Arthur. You've come back from last season to this season to make it into the top 10 and now into the top 7. You did it, Arthur. Great job. You can head over to the lounge, Arthur. Which means we have to say goodbye to the incredible Deshaun, the amazing Alyssa, and the lovely and talented Cassandra as well. All of them are just incredible. What an impact you have had on us individually, personally, as a group, this country, and this competition. Thank you so much. We're going to miss you. Big hug. I wish I could hug you all. We'll see you real soon, okay? Give it up for them one more time. I now present your top seven, America. There they are. Tune in and see them next Sunday, 8, 7 Central, for our Mother's Day celebration and our epic Coldplay night when they're mentored by the one and only Chris Martin, the race. Heating up. Thank you to our judges. Thank you at home for watching. And thank you so much for voting. Until next time, good night, America.